गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, स्टैंडर्ड ए सब्जेक्ट साइंस चैप्टर 12 है हम फ्रैक्शन। अंडरस्टैंड कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ फ्रैक्शन यूजिंग डे टू डे लाइफ इल्यूस्ट्रेशंस। गेट्स इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ द फ्रैक्शन। गेट्स इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट इंक्रीजिंग एंड रिड्यूसिंग फ्रैक्शन। अंडरस्टैंड द इम्पोर्टेशन ऑफ द फ्रैक्शन। We'll collect the material. The relative motion between two objects in contact is called friction. The force of friction act on both the surfaces. The force that opposes the relative motion between two objects in contact is called friction. The force is friction act on both the surfaces. The force of friction always opposes the applied forces. Spring balance is a device used for measuring the force acting on an object. Spring balance is device used measuring the force acting on an object. Friction is captured by the irregularity on the two surfaces, for example, a iron and the wooden surface and rubber on a hard surface in contact. For a given pair of surfaces, friction depends upon the state of smoothness of those surfaces. Friction depends on how hard the two surfaces pressed together. The force required to overcome friction at the instant an object starts moving from rest is a measure of static friction. The force required to keep the object moving with uniform speed on the surface is a measure of sliding friction. When one body rolls over the surface of another body, its motion is called rolling friction. Sometimes friction is useful and sometimes it is understandable. अब आगे का नेक्स्ट वीडियो में देखेंगे। थैंक यू।